let it run. Ayo, turn the beat up a little bit. Ayo, this song is for anyone. Fuck it, just shut up and listen. Ayo,
I sit back with this pack of zigzags and this bag of this weed. It gives me the shit needed to be the most meanest MC on this earth. And since birth, I've been cursed with this curse to just curse and just blur this berserk and bizarre shit that works. And it sells and it helps and it sells to relieve all this tension dispensed. And these sentences getting this stress has been eating me recently off of this chest. And I rest again peacefully. But at least have the decency in you to leave me alone when you freaks see me out in the streets when I'm eating or feeding my daughter to not come and speak to me. I don't know you and no, I don't owe you a motherfucking thing. I'm not Mr. Instinct, I'm not what your friends think. I'm not Mr. Friendly, I can be a prick if you tip me, my tank is on empty. No patience is in me, and if you offend me, I'm lifting you 10 feet in the air. I don't care who was there and who saw me. Just join you, go call you a lawyer, file you a lawsuit. I'll smile in the courtroom and buy you a wardrobe. I'm tired of all you. I don't mean to be mean, but that's all. To be bothered with all of this nonsense that's constant and oh, it's this lyrical content. The song Guilty Conscience has gotten such rotten responses. And all of this controversy circles me, and it seems like the media immediately points a finger at me. So I point one back at him, but not the index or pinky or the ring or the thumb. It's the one you put up when you don't give a fuck, when you won't just put up with the bullshit they pull, cause they full of shit too. When a dude's getting bullied and shoots up his school, and they blame it on Marilyn and the heroin. Where were the parents at? And look where it's at, middle America. Now it's a tragedy, now it's so sad to see an upper class city having this happiness. Then attack Eminem cause I rap this way. But I'm glad cause they feed me the fuel that I need for the fire to burn. And it's burning and I have been turning.
I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. Radio won't even play my jam cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. I don't know, it's just the way I am.
I'm so sick and tired of being admired that I wish that I would just die or get fired and drop from my label. Let's stop with the fables. I'm not gonna be able to top what my name is and pigeonholed into some poppy sensation that got me rotation at rock and roll stations. And I just do not got the patience to deal with these cocky Caucasians. You think I'm some wigger who just tries to be black cause I talk with an accent and grab on my balls, so they always keep asking the same fucking questions. What school did I go to? What hood I grew up in? And why the who, what, when, and where, and the how? Till I'm grabbing my hair and I'm tearing it out cause they're driving me crazy. I can't take it, I'm racing, I'm pacing. I stand and I sit and I'm thankful for every fan that I get. But I can't take a shit in the bathroom without someone standing by it. No, I won't sign your autograph. You can call me an asshole, I'm black.
Say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the papers, the news, every day I am. Radio won't even play my jam, cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. I don't know, it's just the way I am. Hey, hey,
I don't know, it's just the way I am.
Play my jam, cause I am.